I'm here today with the Earthquaker Devices Rainbow Machine. This is not a pedal that you can get really any normal sounds out of. It's so cool. Really, really dig this guy. Love the colors, love everything about it. I love how unusual it is. One thing I really like about it is it takes to me what's really good about the PS3 from Boss and sort of takes it to an extreme and gives you controls over kind of what kind of settings. I try and wrestle out of that guy from time to time. So it's a really, really cool pedal, and it's kind of hard to understand at first glance, but once you kind of get it, it's not so scary. So right now I'm just going to play through some stuff. Just going to mess around and let Dave diddle some knobs around, and we'll just see what happens.